Yeah, you and me both, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Well, Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here somewhere. She would have a better idea of getting here.
Well, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay. Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab.
Oh, man! That's what I was afraid of. Get it in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover.
Pile up some stuff to get through that window and keep going till you're in the plaza. I'll meet up with you later.
What gives them the right to make this kind of decision for mankind? Will they ever deactivate the suppression field and let us breathe again? Allow me to address the anxieties underlying this. Our true enemy can run in direct opposition to our neural instincts.